pendant, no admittance. Move along.
I told you I'm waiting for someone.
Halt. In the name of the new moon. What? Finally, some warriors. We'll need you both in the upcoming battle. Move along, initiates. Trial Master Xavier awaits you inside.
Rakajin, Lord of Night!
Who protects us from destruction?
The dragons and their might!
Very good. Now off to the ritual chamber. Lord Latvilan is waiting. Step forward, initiates. Your trials await.
Curse the old moon.
Those who hide, those who fight, those who pray to uncaring gods. They all shall know the glory of the new moon as it rises. Then you must prove yourself worthy. The path of the new moon awaits. Light the braziers to open pathways close to you. Strike the sliding stones to open doors that hinder you. Should all go well, you'll have... As for our other initiate, you'll take a separate path. Head to the door on your left.
What? Why can't we go together?
We need to determine individual worth. Unless you'd rather admit defeat.
Fine. We'll do it your way.
The rule of dragons will save us all.
Let's go. They will burn.
Fools, unbelievers, we shall show them the new moon strength. Absolute.
Can you possibly move this thing? Damn these sliding stones! Why do they have to be so heavy?
Yes, but we are not supposed to talk about our past lives. Then you will not mind if Lahini follows behind, no?
devil and dragon lords watch over us. Lotvulan awaits. Give your power to him, and you shall ascend. Ah, here come our newest members. Just in time. Congratulations, Acolyte. The Order of the New Moon welcomes you into its fold. All will be revealed at a later time. Do not worry, Acolyte. Others will give themselves to the Aeon Stone and become part of a higher power. We require your strength for the battle ahead. Come,
Did you hear that? We did it! We are officially members of the Order of the New Moon. Of course, Lyhinia Shur. At home, all she did was sit cozy while the rest of her family toiled away. Mother is worried about this one? Oh, you must be mistaken. This one had no idea Mother would react in such a way.
You found green stones in the quarry, yes? Where you fought Yograndu's corpse. They bring the green stone here to this fortress. The ritual chamber is filled with this stuff. It must have something to do with the ceremony they keep talking about. We take an alternate route.
I took the liberty of clearing our route. Just watch where you step.
You promised us power, Lotvulan. But you shall have it, my brother. The new moon will rise above, and all who obey shall rise with it. Relinquish your strength to the Aeon Stone. Offer your power to our noble cause. Your power is mine. Losti!
This doesn't look good. That must be Lotvulan. He's an ugly beast. He mentioned Aeon Stone, yes? Not sure. Seems he's draining their strength, spirit, something. The Aeon Stone is the problem, yes? We just have to destroy it. Right. So we wait for me to get in position. We should strike at the same time.
Huh.
them escape!
Stop them!
Good, you made it. I think we lost them for now. Lotvalon is sacrificing my people to empower himself by Jode and Joan. Pridehome? Sounds familiar. You saved her life, Walker. Had Lahini joined that ceremony, she would have died with the rest of them. We need...
Report in, Dragon Guard. Were you able to infiltrate Latvalon's cult? The Order of the New Moon? Strange. I've heard the Khajiit speak of bright moons, dark moons, even a hidden moon. But I do not know the significance of a new moon. And Nathalar believes this Aeon Stone can enhance that energy as well. And we must do everything in our power to stop the attack. Thanks to your efforts, my friend, we now know where the cult plans to strike next. Here, take this treasure from the Sanctum stores. We know now that the Order of the New Moon plans to strike against Prideholm. Nathalar might. He's dealt with Latvalon in the past and may have a better understanding of the cult's motives. Situated to the north, Prideholm sits on the outskirts of Tenmar Forest.
Hunter. What? Latvulan flinches at the shadows of his past. The Kaz-Kal Sul are no more, and yet he fears them still. Pathetic. The pride of Alkash in your tongue. Khajiiti warriors of ages past. Some advice, Hunter. Prideholm is not worth our effort. We must... Why put yourself at risk for such an insignificant victory? Fine. I shall make my way to Prideholm for the sake of our alliance.